Hello, Columbia, and welcome to This Week in the City, highlights brought to you from the Public and Media Relations Department. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. Well, kicking off This Week in the City on Monday, October 29th, the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Honor the Dream food drive will begin citywide. For various locations, visit our website at columbiasc.net or call 545-3100. Please donate canned goods or dry goods that will benefit the Harvest Hope Food Bank. Also on Monday, Animal Services kicks off their Halloween adoption special. The adoption special will begin on Monday the 29th and run through Wednesday the 31st. Come out and adopt a pet for Halloween. And speaking of Halloween, it's time for the city's spooktacular carnival that will be held at Dutch Square Mall and hosted by Parks and Recreation. The Halloween Spooktacular Carnival will begin at 6 p.m. and is open to children ages 6 and up. For details, visit the website at columbiasc.net or call Parks and Recreation at 545-3100. Come and join this free, family-friendly event. And rolling into the weekend, start your Saturday morning with a conversation about transportation in the city. The quarterly Speak Out conversation will be held at 10 a.m. at Wood Forest National Bank on North Main. Come out and join this conversation about transit and transportation in the city of Columbia. For details, visit the website at columbiasc.net or contact Community Development at 545-3373. And on Sunday, join the fun for a fundraiser that will benefit breast cancer initiatives in the city. Law enforcement and public safety officials from the Columbia Police Department, the Columbia Richland Fire Department, and the Lexington and Richland County Sheriff's Departments will join together for some fun, but also to raise funds to benefit breast cancer awareness initiatives. For details, visit the website at columbiasc.net. Well, that wraps up This Week in the City, and we hope you have a great one.